Along came the biggest and boldest Billy Goat Gruff. Clickety-clack, clickety-clack across the bridge went his large hooves over the wooden planks.
"Who's that crossing over my bridge?"
roared the troll.
"It is I, the biggest, Billy Goat Gruff."
"And what's it to you?" thundered the large billy goat in his big and booming voice.
"I've been waiting for you. You're going to be my big fat feast,"
yelled the troll.
"I'm not going to be anybody's lunch, especially not yours," retorted the large billy goat. "I've got two sharp horns and two big hooves."
But the hairy old troll was too greedy to listen to what the biggest billy goat had just said. He smacked his lips and lumbered up towards the big goat, yelling,
"Here I come! I've been waiting for you, and I'm going to gobble you up!"
But the biggest billy goat just turned his backside to the mean, ugly troll and kicked with all his might. He sent that old troll flying off the bridge and into the rushing river below. Then, the big billy goat Gruff sauntered slowly across the bridge to join his brothers, grazing on the sweet green grass on the other side of the river. The three billy goats Gruff happily munched away in their new meadow. They came and went across the bridge whenever they wanted for the rest of their days, growing bigger and fatter with every year. And the mean, ugly troll? He was carried down that river and was thankfully never heard of again.